And a fella shouted, "The wonder of your fucking bollocks, mate. Look at the fucking balls on this cunt." So everyone's screaming, laughing. "You fucking dickhead. You're not fucking Elvis, you cross-eyed twat." So you can see he's trying to sing, but he's shaking. Anyway, he comes off, he kind of cuts his session very short, and he's in the back room, and it's one of these rooms in the back of the pub where there's crates of beer everywhere, and he's got like his shirt off, and he's shaking, Billy, and he says, "Frankie, I want to see the manager, mate. Will you get the manager? I'm not going back on, I'm not going back on. You know, they can keep the money, Frankie, I don't care." So I said, "All right." So the manager came in, he was a big lad. He said, "What's up?" He said, "No, I've got to get my head kicked in, I don't want to do it." So I said, "Look, you won't get your head kicked in. I'll tell the lads, fucking behave yourselves. There won't be any trouble. I'm here. The thingy, you know, the manager, in case it goes off, no, Frankie, I don't fancy it, mate. I want to go home. Take me home." So I said, "Okay, okay. Well, don't go on." So he didn't go back on, but he's waiting for me. They paid him and all that good enough. So I went on, done another session. It was hard work, getting heckled, but I savaged them more than they savaged me. So the next thing is, I'm talking to the manager. So I said, "What's happened to the Elvis Presley impersonator?" He said, "I think he's gone home, Frank. He got fed up and he's gone." I said, "Oh, you know, thought he would have said goodbye, you know, all that." So as I'm talking to him, I can hear, like, what the fuck that I heard? "Frankie!" I said, "Where the fuck's that coming from?" So I looked through the window, could see something in the car park. So me and the manager ran out. There's a gang of lads in the car park. This fella's got Elvis Presley by his hands and he's wheeling him round. And as he's doing, like, going round, like, this fella's fucking hitting him. So I ran over, fuck off and all that. So I hit this fella. I won't tell you the fella's name because you know him. He was managing the place. And he was a handy lad. Yeah. He hit the other fella and he scarped. He ran away. So he's on the floor like that. And his nose was gone. I felt terrible, Billy. You know, bringing people to our city. We've got a bad name enough as it is. You know what I mean? And he's lying there. But what's funny, because he's dressed as Elvis. He's got this big thing on his wigs on one side. He'd fucked off. He'd ran out thinking, "I'll just get in my car." He'd left all his stuff in the club. And he was on the floor and he was going, "Frankie, get me out, mate. Get me out. Get the police." And the manager said, "The police won't help you around here, mate. Fucking frightened to come here."